So hey guys, we're at the, where are we at?
I don't even know.
We're at this place. And now we're gonna go down the elevator. Let's go down the elevator. She doesn't like the elevator, so we're going down the stairs. And I'm just walking.
That's not an elevator, it's an escalator.
Escalator, I keep on thinking.
She's gonna spot us, honestly.
Yeah, we're just gonna wave at her. Our mom's up on the screen. I want to get that. I'm going to show you guys.
That is creepy.
There you go. Right there. You're good. Come on. Let's walk. You should be facing our Star Trooper then. Yeah. With the right foot. Bang. With the left foot. Now swing and turn. Everybody face everybody behind the stage and wobble. Come on, everybody just wobble. Come on.
Snow, but no matter how much she wished, there was no snowfall. That's when her grandfather began to tell her the story of a faraway winter wonderland where everything is icy and white, filled with fairy creatures, magic, snow, and ruled by the beautiful and compassionate Snow Queen. All the creatures in the land were happy, except for evil Fiera, who was so jealous of her powers, she stole her wings and locked the Snow Queen away from her fairyland friends. The only way to save her and to bring back the snow was the happiness of a child filled with holiday spirit.
Video, and this video will go up on Monday, and like, subscribe, and comment down below. The question of the day is, what do you do when it's almost Christmas? Bye guys.